Did you know that in a recent British Medical Journal article, Halmagyi et al. Confirmed that peripheral vestibular nystagmus, especially its horizontal component, is suppressed by visual fixation? In other words, if your patient has an inner ear issue, such as BPPV or vestibular hypofunction, you could easily miss it if you aren't viewing the eyes in the dark using infrared video goggles. Halmagyi strongly supports the use of goggles and even states, examining a dizzy patient without using nystagmus glasses is like examining a weak patient without using a tendon hammer. One key feature of our FDA-cleared InSight infrared video goggles that will elevate your practice is the visual fixation lights, an essential tool in helping to differentiate central and peripheral nystagmus. Another great feature is the ability to play back recordings so you can review them with your patients to build trust and engagement with their treatment plan. I have seen time and again in my own practice how my patients gain confidence and have reduced stress when I show them their videos after a testing session. It's likely the first time they've been able to see something that's largely invisible to those around them. In addition to our affordable goggles, Vestibular First also produces some of the best vestibular educational models on the market. Our most popular model is the fluid-filled vestibular apparatus, complete with color-coded otoconia, functional cupulas, and clean design. It is perfect for explaining the most critical parts of the vestibular anatomy to patients, family members, students, and fellow clinicians. Vestibular First also offers free live monthly journal clubs and a quarterly educational newsletter to keep you up to date on the latest research on topics ranging from autoimmune-mediated vertigo to concussion. Evidence-based knowledge will help you to become the go-to clinician in your area for any patients with dizziness or imbalance, growing your referrals and helping many clients get back to the activities they love once more. To learn more about Vestibular First, please follow us on social media and visit us at vestibularfirst.com. From there, browse our online store, educational resources, and events page to see if we'll be at any of your favorite conferences or professional activities. By clinicians, for clinicians, Vestibular First is built for you.